Good afternoon. Another bag. This time from the post office. And we'll dive straight in. Knife away. Okay, here we go. Even before I open that, they're all very shiny and very new looking. So that is, from the look of it, all shields and all dated 2019. Okay, so very high mintage year. I'm going to have to look that up and see how many. Let's just do this, a little bit of paper. Okay, 1 second. Can't see 2019 on that. I have another list, more comprehensive, with photos on it. 2019 shields, 122 million of them. Okay, so that bag's not going to be worth anything. And now, the next bag is the same. All shields, all 2019. Oh, I can see that now. All right. And looking at the pile, lo and behold, more of the same. Okay. And more of the same. Well, we set the pattern. I'm going to be very quick. I'm not going to open any of these. There is absolutely no point. Nice to have one bag without 2019, but it's not going to happen, I don't think. Just more of the same. Excuse me. More of the same. Well, this is going to be a very, very short video. Will I post this video? I suppose I will. Just to illustrate that these things happen. If anyone else has the same result, you're not alone. It is, I would guess, what happens sometimes. Do a countdown, 4 to go. But notice, unlike the Jubilee coins that I got in the first video that I ever posted, the one which is quite poor quality and actually in portrait rather than landscape, so it's not an easy watch. In that video, you've got lots of bags with just one random coin thrown in. In this case, these are all shields. Ah, disappointing. Penultimate one just done, and now, sorry, I had to get the penultimate in, and now this is the last bag. And that's it. Very short video, absolutely nothing, but there are. It happens sometimes. Thank you. Bye.